What's up, Wolfpack? I'm Bella.
And I'm Nick. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Tuesday, October 3rd, and here's what's happening at Great Oak today.
What's up, Wolfpack? This week is National High School Voter Registration Week. Rho Kappa will be leading efforts to register eligible people to vote in the upcoming 2024 election. They, along with Political Youth, will be out at lunch helping anybody eligible to register themselves to vote. In the state of California, you could be 16 and 17 to pre-register to vote. All those pre-registering, or if 18, registering to vote must have two forms of ID. This can be a permit, driver's license, state-approved ID, tribal ID, or the last four digits of your social security number. Your voice matters, so let's make it heard.
Do you want to earn community service hours? If so, this month, Great Oaks Homeless Shelter Outreach Club is donating items to our local dog shelter, retrievers, and friends. This drive will take place on September 25th through October 19th. Drop off your items in room 704 and be sure to bring your community service form with you to get your hours signed off. You may earn up to 5 hours for your donations.
ASL Honor Society invites you to come see their ASL showcase Signs of the Times on Wednesday, October 4th from 6 to 8 p.m. in the PAC. Come enjoy a variety of performances signed by GOHS ASL students and jam out to their show representing decades of fabulous music. Tickets will be sold online for $3 for students and $5 for adults. Raffle tickets and baked goods will be available for purchase. Thank you for supporting ASL. Hope to see you there.
Attention all freshmen. WSB welcomes you to the gym on Friday, October 6th during intervention for our very first freshman forum of the year. We can't wait to see you all there.
Come out and support field hockey on Friday, October 6th in the stadium for their game against Marina. Varsity plays at 3:30 and JV at 5. Be sure to wear red. Hope to see you there.
Class of 2024, it's your time to nominate your senior superlatives for the yearbook. Nomination forms have been sent out to your school emails. Please nominate by October 6th. Then we will create a voting ballot and vote on October 17th.
What's up, Wolfpack? Cross Country has a league meet at TVHS on Wednesday, October 11th at 4 p.m. Come out and show your support.
I'm Ethan Grosky, and this is Who'd Win a Fight. I'm here with...
Kira.
Kira, who'd win a fight? A sea turtle or a jellyfish?
A jellyfish.
Why?
Because it would sting the sea turtle.
Touche. I'm here with...
Travis.
Travis, who'd win a fight? A carne asada taco or a California sushi roll?
California sushi roll.
How come?
I don't know. They're just better, to be honest, in my opinion.
Do you love science? Do you have the drive to compete? If so, consider joining the GOHS Science Olympiad. We meet every Wednesday in room 510 at lunch.
The first Black Student Union meeting is on Thursday, October 5th. We are looking forward for everyone who is planning on joining. Fairy tales, meant for someone
else, but not for me. That's it for today, Wolfpack.
Have a great Oak Day.